got a scene where the ferry is pulling off and our hero doesn't want to miss it. Some bark in your bumper and you'll probably need to take it from the top. What? Now this skill involves a little high-speed cornering, a basic skill for any stunt driver. Now to pass this, you'll need to hit the checkpoints while maintaining a minimum speed. Remember, the cameras are rolling here. You waste time, you waste money. You waste money, you blow our production schedule and our budget. Let's get down to business. Use your 180 to clear the checkpoints before time runs out. We've got a scene in which you're the getaway driver and a bunch of cops are trying their best to stop you as you go from one side of town to the other. action hero needs to stop a car, so we're gonna let you, the stunt driver, do the stopping. Think you can do it? Remember, we're not practicing anymore, we're rolling film, and it's up to you to get this scene in the can. The goal here is to avoid collisions while you fly down the highway. Looking at the car you pulled up in, I'm not too sure this no collisions rule is gonna be an easy one. To hit a reverse 180, get going backwards really fast and hit a sharp turn and the handbrake. Your head will be spinning in no time. Every good action movie has a car chase, but car chases get real boring real quick if the chaser loses the chasee. Get it? outstanding work. Now. Now that you've learned three skills, I'm gonna have you combine them all. A little warning though, the director is here and he doesn't take kindly to mistakes. Have to use all the skills you've learned to shoot the final scene.
You'll have to speed up and hit the bridge fast enough to jump the gap and clear the traffic on the other side as well. Right, so you'll speed it up here, reach the necessary velocity, and maintain it through the turns until the final checkpoint, and do it all in good time. This skill is a little slower. It's a bit like what them skiers do over there on the continent, and it's good practice for weaving your bit of magic through the crowded streets of the city. Three skills. You're ready for the examination to prove that your success at them wasn't all just luck. It's time for the London Map Challenge. First and foremost, a London cabbie has to know the city. The knowledge, we call it. We're going to test yours here. Royal Albert Hall. Buckingham Palace. Admiralty Arch. Trafalgar Square. St. Paul's Cathedral. The Tower of London. Tower Bridge. This particular skill is among my favourites. It requires that rare combination of safe but speedy driving. That was a... You see it in the flicks all the time. Follow that car. Right then, give it a go. It's a bit tricky on that, but I think you can manage. All right, let's go. Remember, you've got to think backwards this time. Now, get on with it. Here we go. Precision jump. To lose the fans, you'll need to go really fast and successfully negotiate a lot of high-speed corners. You're going to have to make use of your newly acquired skills to pass this midterm exam. You're now ready for the final exam. You've just unlocked the Aston Martin DB7 Vantage. Ooh, nice job.